This is my daughter's notebook. You can see for yourself the kind of stuff they're handing out to these kids. Now listen to this.
You and I are busy working to pay our monstrous taxes. Our schools are using these very taxes to subvert our children's minds.